Hi everyone. In this video, we are going to see about commodity breakout levels. By watching this video, you can gain more knowledge about market. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel. Channel name NSE Commodity Trader. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy videos, indicator videos. By watching this video, you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. We are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number. Let's take a look at crude oil. What happened in the morning? Crude oil opened at 3975 range. After it opened, market went up to 4000 range. But during 4000 range, market tried very well to break out this range, but it didn't able to break out the 4000. So currently, crude oil is facing a strong resistance at 4000. Until a breakout has been seen at 4000 range, market cannot able to go any upside or any buying trend. So currently, crude oil in selling trend only. Until a breakout, it is going to be a downside for the crude oil. For confirmation, after a breakout of 3950 range, you can sell crude oil and expect in downside. If a breakout is seen at 4000 range, means you can expect crude oil in upside also. So if breakout has been seen at 4000, you can buy crude oil and expect in upside. Until a breakout, it is going to be a downside for the market. Let's take a look at copper also. In copper, market opened at 445.10 range. After it opened, market cannot able to move well. So market started to falling down. During that falling, market came down up to 443.50 range. When it touches the 443.50, market again recovered and move up, but still it is facing a resistance near 445. So market is trading in between these two points only. So until a breakout has been seen at in the above levels of 446, we can have some good buying trend if it break it above 446 range, means. So if a breakout has been seen at 446, means you can expect some good uptrend in the market. Otherwise, it is going to be a downtrend, because market has been in the downside for more than 2 days. It is going on selling trend for more than 2 days. So while going down, copper is reacting very well according to the current situation. For strong recovery, a breakout has need to be seen at 446 range. As for selling confirmation, if a breakout has been seen at 443.15, again means you can sell copper and expect in downside also. Let's take a look at zinc mini. Zinc mini opened at 181 range. From the opening onwards, zinc has faced a resistance. Due to that, market started to falling down. During that falling, market reached up to 179.60 range. From the downside, market recovered a bit, but it didn't move up very well. So market is still facing a resistance at 181. So until a breakout is seen at 181 range, it is going to be a downside for the market only. So currently, zinc mini in downtrend, downside only. If you see any fresh breakout at 179.50, means it is going to be a more downside in the market. So if 179.50 has been crossed over, you can sell and expect it in downside. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. We are also providing levels for commodity. If you want to know about it, you can contact me. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact me. I will guide you. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.